I was told by someone early on that you don't have to be successful 100% of the time. You're not going to do that, but you can work toward that.